everybody is... currently... chanting from the... chanting... from the... Andy Worm, the Andy Worm side of the street. There's a larger crowd out here now. But everybody's remaining kind of huddled around the... around the fire. DeRay and Kayla are on the scene. At DeRay and at Reinvented.
We are here, we are here, we are here.
Either it's kind of scary to me, like why somebody would need to donate while I'm on the stream. I'm a little wary right now. But that's not the focus. So this is the focus. So, just a small contingency of demonstrators. Nobody is across the street at the PD lot. Currently, it's pretty chilly. I didn't mean to mute it. Sorry, guys. I was trying to hit my light button. So, again, I'm just gonna kind of. So she's singing, "See y'all some haters, the cops some haters," in spiritual style. They're packing up the food up here. Good, how are you?
Fabulous.
There's Miss Patricia Vine.
Hi, everybody.
And Ublip.
I came out here to visit for a Sunday dinner. And glad to see a lot of new energized faces.
For real.
Yeah, there's a bunch of new people, which is awesome.
Yes. And I like the little mini megaphones I'm seeing. They are fantastic.
So what's up?
I don't know where they get those from, so.
Order them online.
Ordered them online.
He's a champ master. No justice. No justice.
No peace.
Oh.
No justice.
He's so cute.
Nettie is cute.
He is adorable.
You're like chipmunks.
He's got his back. Come on.
You're like chipmunks? Yeah.
Hold on, I'm sorry. I'm not trying to get up and play.
You like chipmunks?
Yeah.
Oh, who's your favorite chipmunk? Alvin?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I was getting...
Alvin, Simon, and Theodore.
Theodore,
yeah.
Simon.
Who?
And Simon.
Simon, yes. I'm on my chipmunks. I know them.
He's so cute.
You staying warm?
Yeah.
Okay.
All
well, thank
right.
you for lead the chance. We need you out here.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see, Alvy's back there. So I guess they're getting ready to pack this up in just a
yes.
second here.
For those who don't know, Mama Cat.
Patricia-licious.
Hi, gorgeous. How are you?
Cold in a motherfucker.
Mama Cat cooks, and she's been going to school for this. She made all A's in her culinary stuff. So
so she's actually going to school for culinary stuff right now.
Yes, yes, and we love what she does. There's no reason why she should not get an A.
What else y'all have? Different?
Soup and cornbread.
Did you make it?
No.
Hi. Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Who, me?
Thank you.
How was your morning then? Didn't you have a morning interview or something?
Yes.
It went well.
I can't check my donations while I'm streaming, so that's a problem there.
Well, you look fabulous.
I do?
You look like you're ready for Siberia.
It's still freaking cold, okay?
Yes, it is. I'm about to go run and get my blanket and wrap up in that. So it is a little chilly, but it's been colder, I think. And I need my gloves. What you looking for?
Hey.
Spoons here.
So they're packing up.
Cornbread.
And everybody's kind of winding down here. I just went live again for a second because somebody that normally leads chants showed up, Kayla. But I think it's just really cold. It's windy, I think, is the big problem for a lot of people, is it's very windy. No, you're fine. I mean, people walk in front of me all the time. That's what it's there for. It is cold. So, Dre, do you want to talk about how cold it is? A lot of people need mods. The difficulty is with mods is that you have to trust the person that's modding your channel. What I normally do is is take references from other streamers that have way more experience than I do. And they suggest mods they've had success with, and I try and check everybody out. And I try and keep my mods more balanced. Everybody, you know, I don't like censorship. I believe everybody has a right to freedom of speech, but sometimes when people are actually trying to talk about the issue, you have people that just take over the channel, which is ridiculous.
Better.
It is extremely windy. I am gonna have to reevaluate my cold weather gear for sure. Okay guys, I'm gonna go ahead and go down for a minute. I might actually go hop in the car just to warm up, but this is what's going on. Everybody's just kind of winding down. I'm sure people appreciate you tuning in. And I thank you for being here with me. And I promise you guys that we try and get out and get more updates, regardless of what's going on. There are a lot of people here. They're just kind of sitting and conversing in cars, and they're crowded around the table and the fire. So before I decide to take off for the night, I will update you one more time. Okay, thanks. Thank you.